Today's date is February 1st, 2017. I'm at 920 Albany Court, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out of the back of the house. I ran the camera back up underneath the house right here at the base of the stack. I'll go and record as I come back. Just left the 4-inch line, we're now inside of the 6-inch. Just turn the camera around, we're now going downstream towards the main. Looks like I might be pushing something down the sewer. Right now the lens is real dirty. I'm going to pause the video, run some more water in the house, try to get the lens cleaned off. I got the camera through the line, and right now we're looking at MSD's connection. We're in the line about 187 feet. I'll go and record as I come back. Right now we're inside of a liner. Now inside of the PVC pipe. Right now we're coming up a sanitary drop. Well, here's another cleanout that's further down in the line. Right here is just a little bit of mud and debris that got pushed into the line when these two pieces were put together. This should wash out over time. Now back out of the line, this concludes the videotaping of this sewer.